We're back. We're back. Yeah, I'm already starting this again. That's fine. Let's turn this down in my fucking ears, please. And we'll turn that back up there. Next song. No? YouTube. Here we go. So how is everybody this evening? I'm doing exquisite. It was a Monday, that's for sure. Is what it is. I am very excited to continue forward with our adventure through the shore. Hoping I can complete it tonight. Because I kind of missed out on it too. I need to be smart about this. I need to be able to make sure that the Chrome YouTube bar is high enough so that it can still get... Oh, shit, is it going to double it up? Oh, it is. Motherfucker. Excuse me. Well, fine. We'll make it work. Now there's no sound unless I have this on. Oh, what the fuck? Okay. For some reason, audio has been an interesting issue. I have to like click off of it, click here. Back over here, back to here. It's getting going through both again. That's a pain in the dick. Well, we'll see what happens.
The way to empower the heads of the fallen, they were the ones, the sons of a surrender god. Beware, they can manifest things that were, and things that are.
The Juggernaut, bitch!
Jugg's Faces Memorial Hall.
I think the mic was just too soft. Hello? Can you hear me now? Okay. Yeah, it was just because it was too soft. Let me maximize that. I don't know. Why is that so soft? What is going on here? Turn this up a wee bit. Maybe like that? No? That did nothing. Okay. Fine. I guess I'll just turn this shit down. Yeah. Okay. Let me know how it... How does it sound now? Be good. I mean, the thing is just standing there. fires. None of these opening mouths do anything for me, so I guess I have to approach you. Can I climb up on you or something? No, okay, it's not. I'm just gonna blast you. Nothing. Great. Good blast their eyes. Ooh, shit. Oh my. Up, I guess, maybe. Which means maybe I should light up all of the eyes that are not the ones with mouths first.
The way to empower the heads of the fallen. They were once the sons of an elder god. Beware.
Yeah, see?
They can manifest things that were and things that
no one's coming out. Unless they do the ones with the open mouths. Nice. Okay. This is a good strat, I feel. Do all these first. Then we do one each. Does that work? Yes. Each. Excuse me, sir. Whatever your gender is, I don't know. Okay. We're gonna go for it. What the fuck? Why is that pretty lit? And that one. And that one. Oh. I guess
now,
that works.
Place the artifact upon my head.
Oh, this is the dark shadow. This is the dude I've been talking to. Well, he's been talking to me. Do I really want to give this to him? I think it's a bad idea.
Sir, as the universe itself unfolds before your very eyes, the Watcher, the gatekeeper of worlds and dimensions.
What in the fuck? What the actual fuck? Okay. Holy shit.
Damn.
What's there to understand here? What is this?
It's beautiful, and by from blood, that's what we ask for.
Oh, it's memories. Got it right. Hello?
Great entity, accept this blessing out of your possession.
Accept this offering. Grant us an entry to your realm.
Wait. If that's me as a baby, they offered me up to Cthulhu as an infant? What the fuck? Pretty fucked up.
Finally here, my own house. This would be the perfect place to raise your son.
That's just me grown up. Love it first tentacle.
You know, I was thinking of getting out of the fishing business. I can't imagine leaving you for months while you have to raise our child alone. What if something happens? I'll see about a job in town next week.
See, I was looking to really settle down, like 100%.
Breathe. Stay with me.
Dad, I want to bring dog on boat.
No more memories, huh? That's it? Jesus Christ. Hi, Fry. How are you? I'm stuck. Wait a minute. Oh, is that my daughter?
Dad, over here!
Ellie? Is that you?
Okay.
Ellie,
I can't move.
Stay right there, I'm coming! She's
the mask. My daughter, Andrew. She was never real.
What?
What?
What do you mean? She was never real.
Since the beginning, I felt that the only way to enjoy this boring reality was to change it. But I was made of someone with purpose. You see, all the people I brought behind it had no purpose. No me. But you, Andrew. You are my favorite. I made those memories for you. I created a daughter that you never had. I was always there for you.
What the fuck?
No. It's not possible. Stop. Lying to me. I did what you asked for. I'm getting her back.
Perhaps there is still a way to make her real if you manage to reach her. Your strong will can influence as a thought stream.
What did you do to me?
Oh, wow. So I'm just a dream?
Thank you.
Bro, what? 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 Holy shit. Okay. That had a very abrupt and sudden ending that I clearly could have beaten the other night, but, well, not really, but it was a very interesting twist, though, I will say that. So Azathoth created all of those characters, like even Cthulhu, is that what I'm getting at? Very good looking game, though, for sure. Aesthetically, they're creepy. And it wasn't a game that was like, let's just focus on making jump scares. They just, you know, they didn't have to focus on shit like that, which is pretty cool. I appreciate that. So, yeah. That was the shore. We finished it in 20 minutes, not even. Tentacles. So, let's see. I guess we'll leave it to vote. Real quick, let me see if I can I get out of this? Can we fast forward through the credits? No? Not at all? Okay. Great. Well. Yeah, and it's funny, where we stopped, I didn't realize it was like one of the last rooms I had to do. It was like, I lit up a bunch of eyes on these statuette head things, and then give the artifact over to the creature there, I can't remember his name, and then I was in this hallway, like, looking at memories, and they're like, just kidding, we made those memories, because it's that guy's dream, the big squid with the eye on it. Yeah, for sure. Alright, so the credits just ended. Is there something supposed to be going on here? No, just back to the main menu. Okay, well. Let us focus on what we're going to do next. Quit out of this. So I think we're gonna do another vote here, or poll rather, of what we're gonna do next. I like a part two of this game. I don't think there's meant to have a part two. I think that's pretty, like, it's an open-ended thought process, but it's like they hint enough that basically your character's not real either. Let's see. Drop them both in here, I guess. And no, we played that already. I'm not playing it again. I gotta uninstall some of this shit now that I finished it. I don't think I've missed anything else on here that I haven't played yet. Okay, good. So we're gonna have three choices. Two horror games, and then Dying Light 2. So the first one is Trenches. It's a World War I horror game. And Lazaretto, I don't know very much about, but I've had it for a while. And of course, Dying Light 2. So if you can see the chat, I mean, if in the chat at the top, there should be a poll that starts in just a couple seconds here. If you can see it, press it, cast your vote. Otherwise, you could verbally put it in the chat. But we're starting now for 1 minute. What do I want to play? I would have said Dying Light 2, but that was if I got like another hour out of that. But like Lazaretto, I don't know too much about. And then Trenches, I hear, is just absolutely fucking terrifying. And I also miss Dying Light 2. So I don't know. It's honestly a toss-up. That's why I figured I'd ask the group, see what everyone thinks. So far, we have one vote for Trenches. Jean-Paul Sater, the game. Two for Trenches. We got about another 20 seconds left for anybody who hasn't voted yet. If you can't find the poll, go ahead and just type in chat either Dying Light 2, Lazaretto, or Trenches. Oh, there's one for Dying Light 2. Got like 5 seconds left. And that's the ball game. Trenches pulls it off 2-1. Okay. Great. Lovely. Awesome. Oh, there's an update for it? I usually update my Steam like almost daily, and I guess I didn't do it today. Alright, ready to launch. Here's a quick one. Cool. I still don't mind you playing Dying Light 2, but I love History Guy in World War 1. Oh, well, good. Good, good, good. Oh, okay. I need to switch over to this because I haven't done it yet. I always forget that I have studio mode. And let's cut that. This is loud. Trenches is a World War One horror game where it takes place in the I couldn't read all of it. Microphone input activated. Enemy can now hear you breathe. Oh, no. Oh, this is not good at all. Alright, let me do one quick thing. I'm going to hope that I can change this sound over to the correct channel for this game. Well, I mean, this is a small update. Oh, no. Yeah, that was loud. Sorry. I don't know why that was so loud. My bad. So, I don't know what's going on. For some reason, all of the games that I've been playing for a while, maybe it's a driver update that got screwy, but I always have my output go through my game channel, and then I have a Chrome YouTube channel, which is for basically the music I play on YouTube or like anything else by default on the desktop. I'm going to have to switch around my defaults because it's doing both. And I don't know why, but it's really goddamn obnoxious. And I've been finding if I don't have the Chrome YouTube up as well, we end up missing out on like sound alerts and stuff. You guys can't hear it, but I can hear it just fine because the monitor's right in my ear. So it's strange. I don't know. It's definitely working, at least for now. Let me just update my shiz here. This is Trenches. How to play. Hello, text. Objective controls. Find a way out and escape the trenches to your safety by following the clues. Typical WSAD? Usually it's WASD, but okay. Move around. Shift is run. Control is crouch. Space bar is below trench whistle. Tab is open inventory. Right mouse button zoom in. Left to move camera. Some objects, interact, read, and RNT's peak corners. Ooh. No, we are not doing that. Can I change to this? Nope. Awesome. Lovely. At least not from here. Oh, how to play. So find and collect the clues required to see what is happening. Escape the trenches. You need to follow the cries to your next clue. If the crying continues, it means the clue is near. You can also use your trench whistle and to play the sound louder to see where you need to go. But the enemy may hear the whistle and come running at you. Oh, great. Be sure to crouch and stay low so enemies won't hear you that much. Hide from enemies in narrow spaces and don't run or you will make noise. Be careful when walking on a wooden surface since it makes creaking noise that the enemy can hear and cause distraction by throwing bottles. There are some things that you have to keep in mind when you're in the trenches. First of all, Some things are real while others are not. Just because you were there once does not mean the area is clear. Fine. New objects and other stuff may appear in a place you've been before and follow the cries. You can use your trench whistle if you're lost to see where you need to go and follow the sound. Be careful, those that mean you can also hear the sound, and they can also mimic the same sound to confuse and catch you. Bro. How's that now? It's very quiet in my ears, and I feel like I'm going to have to turn it up in my ears somehow. But thank you for letting me know. So that's a lot of steps to play this game. I wasn't ready for that. Settings. Game volume is maxed the fuck out. I can hardly hear it. Let's see. I need to change this up. Where are you? There you are. Let's drop this down to medium. So did all it at once. Nice. Drop the shadow distance. Hey, these things are already enabled. Would you look at that? Oh, fuck. I forgot to delete that. God damn it. Okay. Can I actually change shit in here? Because it'd be fucking tight. Okay, so what can I change that to that would be good? I guess Z and C aren't being used. That seems fine. Because RNT just doesn't make any sense. Where the hell? Oh, right here. Nice. Apply. The music setting didn't start yet. Go and just tell this gonna give me goosebumps. Oh, fair. Alright, that's good. I wish I could fucking turn this up more. Desertion. Clever. No jump scare mode. Let's do it. I used to love hearing these sounds. My wife's beautiful humming, my children calling me daddy, and the sweet music playing on our phonograph. But hearing these sounds now stirs up altogether new feelings while I'm only surrounded by tragedy and dead bodies. Okay. Let's see if this works now. Okay, I think I'm back. It looks like I'm back. What do we think, everybody? Are we good? Are we alive? Tell me. La da 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 da. Looks good over on my other machine here. Great. All right, cool. I don't know what the hell happened there. But yeah, the stream just flat out just died. Now there's no fucking audio in the game. What is going on here? I legit have no audio in my ear. Oh, I know why. There you go. That was fucked up. Okay. That's where my mic is. My mic is a lot lower. Hold on, I'm gonna lower the game. Because for some reason my mic is not coming through loud at all right now. No idea why. If I turn this up a bit, will that help out? No, it's not helping anything. Turning it back down. Okay. This'll have to do. Yeah, I'm pretty sure OBS was the problem child there. What ended up happening was I started the stream, but the stream wasn't started anywhere else for anybody. So I just killed OBS and restarted it, and it was fine. Q. Rotate. Put away. Oh, it's dropping. Okay. No, okay. Oops. Read. How to survive left alone or injured in battle. P. PSA to be handed out to all troops in case troop is injured or lost. Crouch and stay low so enemies won't hear you. Hide under bunk beds or narrow spaces and stay safe. Don't run or you will make noise. Run only when necessary. Be careful when walking on wooden surfaces since it makes loud noise. You can use a distraction by throwing objects, items such as bottles. Mind your stamina. If you get tired, you can outrun enemies. The enemy can hear you breathing. Hold your breath if near them. If enemy is running, it means they are alerted. You should run too. Use your trench whistle if you're lost, follow the sound, but be careful because enemies can hear the whistle too. If you have your surroundings, try to escape to a safe ally's location. Do not lead any enemies. Generally, you injure thanks for your service. Well, okay then. Oh, that sounds like what? Nope. I don't like the blanks. Erzlik Willkommen. I don't know what Erzlik is, but it's on its way. Escape the trenches, find out what's going on, or explode the trench. Oh. I can hide under there. And before I leave here. Anything of assistance I can grab here. God, I hate the blank. I hate it. My name is J.R. Tommy Ellen. I'm a member of the 3rd U Troop Platoon, and under the orders of our platoon commander, we were sent out to clear out the trenches. We've been called out on air alarm raids the last few days holding up here. We lost 4 of our men from our squad and many more from our platoon. We dragged the wounded men here, but they did not make it. We wrapped them up in sheets with the little we got, and we'll bury them once we start to dig up. The radio and our limited amount of ammo is the only dope we got. Henry Ben, very tired, sitting in heaven. Oh, hey, take it easy, demon. I appreciate you. Have a good night, man. Sleep well. Bastards are what they are with their savage killing, sneaking up at night in such wrong methods of a clean fight. We thought this was bad until we saw a couple of them eating a corpse. Of what I assume is a woman caught up or taken in the trenches. What I saw, I'll never forget. It will haunt me till the day I die. That's why I'm writing this letter, to be cautious and spare a bullet in your pocket, so if you are ever caught, then shoot yourself in the head instead. If anyone from our platoon reads this, you have to get out from the trenches as the enemy knows we are here. Hide from the enemy and get out. I hope to pull through all safe, but by the help of God, if there is one, keep moving forward. Jesus. Decapitated and decomposed soldier, hanged from the waist while wearing a skirt. Done as a humiliation before being executed for desertion. I think I can't really see that. Christ. Ugh. A rocking horse? Oh, the fucking blanks. Oh boy. Let me check the other door that doesn't have blood on it first. I did not know what to expect. I was ever afraid going to war. We all set up like it was nothing, and now here I am, stuck with no way out, injured and sobbing as I write this letter. I keep hearing things in the trenches and seeing things. I'm not sure what is real and what is not. God help me, I hear footsteps. Are they real? I hear cries and the voice of my mother speaking to me and saying how I am always a failure, even though she died when I was a kid. I hear my daughter speaking to me and she is not here. Maybe it's all in my head. Are these real or not? What is she doing here? Why? I feel like I'm going crazy. I also see things. I see shadows. I see my mother peeking at me. I see my daughter running away from me. She didn't want to hug me, but I loved her. I did this for her. Is this maybe the end for me? Is this what it feels like? A few of us are holding up here, and it feels like we are all waiting for our turn. Some are looking at photos. Others are writing notes. Some gave up while others kept on going. I can't go on further. I hear footsteps again, but are they real or not? Oof. Not a great way to go. Door's locked. Find a key. There's a baby crying. Great. Every time I hear one of those, it never goes well. Alright, so maybe we have to go the other way then. And go find, go find this this key, whatever it may be. like this. All I hear is my footsteps. Again, I hate the blinking. What the hell is that? It's the creepiest fucking doll I've ever seen. Ugh, the blinking, I'm not a fan. There? Oh no. I was like, there, I've escaped the trenches. We're done. Oh my god. It's the key. Air evacuation nurse, Lieutenant Patricia Lovasky. Evacuation nurse, Sergeant Ann Pertelli. Oh, God. I am so sorry whatever happened to you. I'm scared for me. I feel my muscles tensing up. You're telling me I'm glad that, I'm glad the volume is up. Siren? Yo, this doll moved. What the fuck? Bro, why are you moving? I don't need any of that shit. Fucking blink timing. Ugh. Oh, it's super foggy now because of this storm. Oh, this blows. Stop blinking. Like, the fuck, bro, what the fuck? Creepy doll. Yeah. I'd fucking say so. Alright. Horse fell over. What the fuck? Feed it. hideous dolls. Follow the cries. What the fuck, man? That's fucked. Fucking bugs. Find signs of the trenches to see where you are and compare it with the map I made. I hope you who finds this makes good use of it. Can't read any of it. It's a waste. I feel like I'm doing a fucking circle. I definitely did a fucking circle. There's fucking wood everywhere. Maybe to the left. Smoke just scared the shit out of me. I'm sorry, what? Mm-hmm.
I don't know where to go. Satan.
I knew it. I was ready for that one. I wasn't going to look at it. Thank you. helpful. Thank you, Bud Cheek, for the fucking bits.
How were you doing, boss?
Terrible. Thank you for asking. What the fuck was that? Alright, time out for a second. Yeah, Butt Cheek, I've seen you play this game, for a minute. How many dolls did you get out of the 9? Did you get all 9? If so, is it even worth continuing, or is this game just absolutely impossible? Because I cannot figure out where to go. Okay, I'm at 4 right now as well, and I even have the bolt cutters. And I've cut down, like, all of the different barbed wire I can. I have no idea where to go. So, I honestly don't know. Oh my god. What is that? excuse me. Yes, you did miss Cthulhu. We did not kill him. We released him. It turned out we were all part of some other creature's dream. That's it for you. Yeah. Yeah, this game's pretty intense, not gonna lie. Yeah, I would love to know how to get past this part. A mannequin. Again. I need a fucking map to play this game. For real, since though, I need a fucking map. I feel like this game is fucking impossible without a map. Like, I keep doing circles, and I have no idea how I'm doing circles. Map for trenches. The game, not actual trenches from World War One, thank you. Let's see here. No, that's for D&D. It's cool. That's not what I need. Very confused. I don't know why I can't find a map for this fucking game. Huh. Trenches World War One game map. It's like nothing exists. Wait, it says the map I can pull up in my inventory? That's the first I'm hearing of it. I didn't see that. Oh yeah, that's right, they can't hear my mic anymore. Cool. So we can just talk now. So I found a map. There was no button to take it. Shit, this thing's close. Like, this is neat and all, but like, once you hit 4, it becomes impossible after that. Yeah, I don't know how you could possibly take that map. Yeah, I can't find anything. Great. So I'm just gonna walk around aimlessly until I figure out where to go. Oh, wait. I didn't hear anything, so I must have to like backtrack to where I started. I'm not too sure where that is. Back to the starting point of this game. Fuck was that shit? We know that. It makes your loved ones' voices stay away. the other side of that fucking wall. Jeez, fuck you. Oh my god, the flash images too. Oh my god. I haven't heard a baby cry in like fucking 30 minutes in this game. Jesus. Oh, my lord. What the fuck noise is that? You can't really hear me too well? Yeah, I don't know. My mic, for some reason, I have it maxed out and it's just not, it's not picking up anything.
Can't see me.
What?
But I'm standing right beside you.
Where? Okay, there. Yeah, for some reason my mic intake is super low and I have no idea why. I've been here already, too. Fucking places so far. I don't know where to go. I think I'm kind of over this game, to be honest. Yeah, I've done circles. I've done nothing but circles this whole time. Like, I like the concept of this game, but it's just... I have no concept of direction right now. You're welcome. And, all right, so who are you? Tell me who you are. I know we discussed we're former colleagues. I need to know before you go to bed. Unless you've already left, then woe is me. I went this way before. I had to call after four also. I cannot find another baby to save my life. Yeah, I think I'm supposed to, like, go back to the first, like, house they were staying in. Maybe go a different way on the other side. But I can't even get back to that point. I would do nothing but roaming around. I'm sorry, what? Like, for real, I do like this concept, but I just feel like they need to make it a bit easier to realize you can apparently pick up a map, because there was no pickup button for that map. It was read and put down. Jesus fucking Christ. Oh, there's boots everywhere. Hello? Those boots moved. Been this way too. Like, I may have to play the no jump scares mode of this just to figure out where every fucking thing is. That's where the bolt cutters were, and the last baby I picked up. Shit. I ran a few layers deep there. Do it. That's where the chaos got burnt out. Oh, okay. Thank you, Bait. I appreciate you. I don't even know what to do. I keep ending up the same landmarks, but I can't find the map again. I can't find the entrance. I don't hear another baby that I can pick up. The whistle does nothing but give away my position. Like, either something hasn't happened yet, like a scripted event, and it's just kind of bugged, or I'm just really silly and I've missed a very important turn somewhere. Christ. I don't even care if this thing kills me right now. Well, I hear another baby. Oh my god, the door's gone. This is the start. I made it back to the fucking start. 5. Jesus. I hate those creepy, peaky assholes. Judas. Okay, I'll go this way. I'm sorry, what was that noise? Executions for desertion. A deserter executed being hanged to remind others that abandonment is a crime punishable by death. Yeah, 4 to go. Where the hell are they going to be? Oh, fuck. Come on, man. Oh my god, this entire thing is a dead end. There's a hiding spot. Everything seems like a dead end down here. I hate it here. Shit, I'm being chased. I think they only appear if you grab other ones. I'm not even scared of you creeping anymore. What was that? Right next to this dude. That's what, 6? 3 more? This baby doesn't sound good. Okay. 7, 2 more to go. Again. The thing is fucking running. Yo, Baked, it's going well. This game's pretty sketchy. What the fuck? thought there was someone in my house talking to me. The atmosphere in this game is fantastic. The gameplay, it needs some work. Concept's really cool. It reminds me of Lunch Lady. Except definitely scarier. Lunch Lady's kind of like goofy fun. This is fucking horrifying. Exhibit A. I can't hear any more babies crying. Come on. The whole point is to find, like, these little baby dolls. And they're crying. I'm consistently being chased by something. I just saw it. It walked right across the midlights at the top of it. There it goes again. Headphones on. I didn't get this far, so I'm very intrigued. I'm walking back on wood. This is stupid. No, don't tell me this is the dead end. It's not good. Ah, fuck, it is. We're so dead. I'm running now. I'll take a hiding spot for a second. Oh, you know what? Only because I think Fry went to bed. Let me give a quick shout out to my good friend. As the wind picks up outside. Holy shit. Please make sure you go follow Butt Cheek if you haven't yet.
Agreed. Oh, fuck you, floor. Dude, I'm going either to the floor or to the...
Topical. Trenches just died. It just fucking died. Please tell me there's save points. Oh god, please tell me there's save points. That would be the saddest fucking thing ever if that just died. Okay, that was loud as fuck. Hopefully I don't get caught at this screen again. My stream completely died last time I did that. Oh my god, this is so much It's starting over. And you're welcome, Butt Cheek, you're welcome. Yeah. Well, that sucks. The big one. Oh, Nightree, I appreciate you staying and hanging. Yeah, we're done with that game. I just don't know how to... There was no button to pick up that map. There was no save at all, apparently, even though it said load game, and it was from when we first basically started the game. So, I'm good. I think I'm all set with that game. Great concept. Needs a lot of work. Oh, no. It killed itself. That it just died, and then I lost. I don't have a save. I don't know why I didn't have a save. There's no save button in the game to save the game. So, I don't know. It's already 12. It's 12:21. Honestly, I think I'm good. I'm sorry, Baked. I know you just got here, but that kind of took the wind out of my sails. I'm not gonna lie. I think I'll go through to see what all of the backlog I have, because I like that we took the break from Dying Light 2. And I'm probably going to play a bit of it offline, like the side missions and stuff. Yeah, I'll be up for like another hour or so, maybe. But honestly, because I always raid this fucking dude, he's a good friend of mine. My buddy Heavy Hand Swings is playing Elden Ring. We're going to go raid him and hang out with him. Super nice dude. And yeah... I always raid the guy. It's just something I do when I can. If it wasn't him, it was going to be either Wheeler or DT Fishboat. Kind of like a group of friends all of a sudden. It's really weird. But it's kind of cool. But I appreciate everybody coming by. We got the shore done, which is cool. Really weird ending, but cool. Trenches was fun. Lots of jump scares. I'll definitely revisit it soon. I think they've come a long way, because I know that the map is something new, and the whole microphone, like catching your voice so that it can figure out where you are, is super new too. So I do appreciate it. Yeah, shit happens, man. It is what it is. And I love the fucking rage emote. Oh yeah, hey, no worries at all. You can come by whenever you come by. And that's just how it is. But anywho, I'm going to send you all over to Heavy Hand Swings. Send him my love. I'll catch you guys later.
I just saw you launch a game, so that doesn't seem great. Hishmakshi. Let me get you a little shouty outy there, buddy. You're here and you don't follow my friend the Juggernaut. You are gravely mistaken. Sweet boy, handsome face. Horror streams, that's not how you spell his name though. Appreciate that follow, Baked Motato.
Hey, thanks.
Oh no. That's brutal.